Hi, I'm Tom from Figma. We wanted to share some updates that are coming to Figma next year. On March 11, 2025, we'll be introducing updates to our seats and billing experience. In this video, we'll walk you through the new seat types that we're adding to Figma. We'll also share a preview of the changes to our billing experience, where we're giving admins upfront control over how paid seats are added to their account. We'll wrap up with a few real-life scenarios to show the user experience for requesting a paid seat. First, let's talk about our new multi-product seats that we're introducing. There will be three paid seats available: Full, Dev, and Collab. Each seat will give you access to a different set of products. The Full seat will include access to Figma Design and Dev Mode, similar to how a seat on Figma Design works today. What's new is we'll be introducing editor access to Figma Slides and FigJam as part of this seat. The Dev seat will include full access to Dev Mode, just like how a seat on Dev Mode works today on our organization and enterprise plans. We're also introducing this Dev seat to the professional plan. Editor access to Figma Slides and FigJam will also be included as part of this seat. The Collab seat will include editor access to both FigJam and Figma Slides. If you're a paid editor in FigJam today, you'll move into the Collab seat and get access to Figma Slides at no additional cost. And last but certainly not least, we'll continue to offer a free view seat that gives you view and comment access to Figma files across all products. For admins, this new seat structure means that you will only need to manage one seat per user moving forward. Now let's talk about the new admin experience. Over the last few years, we've received a lot of feedback about how upgrades work in Figma. Today, seat upgrades are driven by user requests and admins have the ability to review them afterwards. So we're introducing changes to how users are upgraded to paid seats in Figma. Admins will have upfront control over seat upgrade requests. By default, any seat upgrade that incurs additional costs will need to be approved by an admin. Let's walk through how this works. When a user requests an upgrade to a paid seat, the request will be managed based on the approval setting for that seat type. Option 1 requires an admin to manually approve or deny every request. Option 2 will require a manual admin review if there is no seat available. This will be the default setting. If an extra seat is available, such as cases where a company has pre-purchased a pool of seats or a user has previously vacated an existing seat, the request will be approved automatically. Option 3 means that every upgrade request will be automatically approved. Opting into the setting means a new seat will be purchased if a seat isn't available today. To give admins time to review requests, users who are requesting a paid seat for the first time will get temporary access for up to 3 days. For each seat type, admins can customize the approval setting to be more or less permissive. For example, some admins may prefer to manually approve requests for a full seat, but auto-approve collab seats. In addition to these changes, we'll be moving to a licensing model where approved seats will be added to your next invoice, prorated from the day of approval. These changes apply to all paid plans. For our organization and enterprise accounts, this means a transition away from our true-up model. Let's round out these updates with some examples. To put these changes into context, I want to go over a few scenarios you might encounter with these updates. Let's say I'm a new PM joining Acme Co. I currently have a view seat, but I want to join a brainstorm with the team to make edits in a FigJam file. Here I can request a seat upgrade. If my organization has automatic approvals for collab seats, I'll be approved right away. Now, let's say instead of a FigJam file, I want to edit a Figma Design file, but my organization requires manual approval for full seats. When I request an upgrade, I'll need to give a reason why I need a full seat so an admin of my organization can make an educated decision on whether or not to approve me. While I wait for an admin to approve, I'll get temporary access to the seat for up to 3 days so that I'm not blocked from my work. If the request is approved, I'll be upgraded to a full seat. If the request is declined or the request expires, I'll return to my previous seat type. All right, one last update. As Dylan shared at Config 2024, we know that Figma has gaps for people who need to work with external teams, like freelancers or agencies. Today, many of you are using workarounds and experience additional costs. We'll be introducing connected projects to help solve for these gaps. As the name implies, connected projects will allow you to connect projects between different Figma teams so you can create and co-edit files using your existing Figma seats, resolving the need for multiple licenses. We first need to roll out our foundational billing updates in March, and then we'll plan to roll out connected projects shortly after. And it will be available on all paid plans in 2025. Okay, let's recap. All paid teams will see the following updates. An update to pricing. We're increasing the price for Figma Design. New multi-product seats. These are called Full, Dev, and Collab, and will include access to multiple products. New seat upgrade and approval flows. Admins will have upfront control over costs by default. And lastly, prorated billing. We are moving to a licensing model where approved seats will be added to your next invoice and prorated from the day of approval. These updates will begin to take effect on March 11th, 2025. Over the course of a few days, everyone will get access to the new multi-product seats and new seat upgrade approval flows. The updated pricing for Figma Design and prorated billing begins at your next renewal. Thanks for watching. For more details on these updates, be sure to check out our blog and the Figma Help Center for more information.